my Marines, because they believed in me, they would follow me to death. And I had no doubt about that.
The company commander was seriously wounded and had to be evacuated. A company gunny, Canley, took over the company.